Police identifying the man who died after he was hit by a car on Chapman Highway. According to the initial investigation, around 10:45 last night, a car was traveling northbound on Chapman Highway just past the Moody intersection when it struck a pedestrian. He's now been identified as 44-year-old Robert Webster from Knoxville. The driver and witnesses said Webster, who was not in a crosswalk at the time, stepped in front of the vehicle when he was struck. He was taken to UT Medical Center where he died from his injuries. The driver of the car was not injured.